Can I help you?
Yeah, well, we're with the Oslo police. We got the missing person's call.
Oh, who's missing?
Sylvia Ottersen.
I'm Sylvia Ottersen.
What, you're Sylvia Ottersen? Why would your husband report you missing?
I have no idea. He's not the kind to play practical jokes.
Is he here?
No. He's gone to the station to pick up my sister.
Okay. Well, I guess it must be a crank call.
We didn't know where you were, so we had a look inside the house. I turned your music off. Sorry about that.
Thank you. Can I just ask you, is it just you and your husband, or do you have any children?
No, it's just us.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
Calling the police, telling them I'm missing? You think that's funny?
Don't you understand? It's over.
But I want to see you again.
No, it wasn't your child. It was mine. If you call one more time, I'm going to the police.
No, she's fine. We just left her.
Well, the call came in 2 minutes ago. Her husband asked specifically for Inspector Holt.
How could...
Turn the car around. Sorry we're back, Mrs. Ottersen. We just want to make sure you're all right.
I'm Anna Peterson. Sylvia's my sister. We're twins. Who are you?
that enough?
Did you find Hagen?
He's at the dinner at City Hall.
Keep it clear if you can.